Hi, this video is about how to change out a YouTube video ad without creating a new campaign. Did you know that you can save a ton of time by replacing your current video ad with a new one without creating a new campaign? It takes a lot more work to create a brand new campaign for a video ad than just using the same campaign with the same settings.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to change out a YouTube video ad for a new one using the same campaign settings.
Log into your AdWords account. Select the campaign that you wish to edit. Campaign 10 here. Click Ads. Select the ad that you wish to change out or replace. Click the pencil icon. Click Yes, I understand. Click Remove Video. Add your new video URL in the box. Here it is. How to add videos to a playlist on YouTube. Put your display URL in there, which is your video URL. Display URL, you can chop off the W's. Enter your final URL in the box here. Already got HTTPS there, so just lop off that HTTPS. After you've done that, click Save Ad and check where it is in the campaign. Here it is, Video Ad 1. Add videos to a playlist on YouTube. Now you just need to activate your campaign because the campaign is paused. You've got to go up to Campaigns, click on Campaigns, and here it says Campaign 10 is paused. Click Drop Down, and then I click Enabled. If I check my ad, click on Ads, and make sure that your ad is also enabled. And now you can see it's under review.
That's it. Now you know how to change out a YouTube video ad without creating a new campaign and save yourself a ton of time. If you want to learn how to set up your first video ads campaign or receive advanced training, then download my video ads cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.